Doubt. Also, we got Project Youngin in the building.
Yo, what's up, man?
I say Pete in the house.
Yeah.
You know, we consider the whole Florida home team, so, you know.
Yeah, we family. Florida
exactly.
Boys. We running this here this year.
Exactly. So, what's your heritage, brother?
What's my heritage?
Yeah, yeah.
Black. My mom, black. My Puerto Rican and Italian.
Oh, that's what's up. All
yeah.
right. That's what's up. Cool, man. How'd you get it popping in the game, man? Like, what was your first kind of like introduction to the music game?
You know, growing up, you know, just I always had a fear for that. I mean, I didn't think I was gonna be doing music. You know,
gotcha.
I played basketball growing up.
Oh, that's
my
what's
mom
up.
Was tough. She was a coach. You know, throughout the city, everybody, you coming up, you good. You played for her, so I definitely thought I was gonna be playing basketball. But you know, I don't know. I just got kicked out of school,
gotcha.
College, and then I jumped in the studio with one of my homies. We went in.
Well, I'm happy
then.
You jumped in the studio, not in prison.
Yeah, that part.